Hi guys, today I will give you a review of my 1x6 dam toy saw gunner. It's one of the main characters from the movie Tears of the Sun and one of the main dam toy figure from one of the main dam toy series Recon. It's a saw gunner. And its number is here 93012. If you want to get it now from anywhere, you may get it from eBay or Amazon or any other website online, because in the market I don't think so. The damn toy is building a new one of the series. I have this damn toy figure from the last 3 years, and I have this today I will demonstrate you not its unboxing, but I have completely prepared it, and it's complete in ready-made form. And today I will tell you about its quality, and if you have it, how you can build it like, and it give the original look, or it should give the most creative look, you know, because I have seen some of these ones where people do not adjust the bag and or do not the holsters. All these things are very critical and need some extra care while preparing. Well, here I have prepared it, and if we start from the shoes, I just tuck in the pant because I like this style, and this gives some original military look. However, in the movie or in the, if you want to give a original look, then there will be no tucking on the shoes or something like that. Then we came to the pistol holster, and it's a very realistic, and this pistol holster, these magic tags are somewhat loose, not strong as you expect against other items, but these are okay, and you need some extra care. And once you tie them up, do not change them again, open, and they will be loose. Okay, and this is the pistol. If you get the pistol out, you see this is the pistol, and it's a very original look. You have a magazine here, you can pull it out, magazine, and put it back. It's a very original look. And this holster, if you just see the shirt upside, if you just see the shirt, this holster is connecting. This holster is just connecting with the belt. See, with the belt. So this thing, it's make it tight. And you can move its hands. You can move its finger. You can make them loose. You can make them tight. For handling anything or for picking anything, this is the gun. It's totally original, it's totally realistic, and you can remove the covers of the scope. You can move the side rails, you see that, and even you can adjust the rounds here. This stand is movable too. You can move the stand, you see that. And you can move the trigger pull and rather everything is in original form, and damn toys make their best to give it an original shape. Now if we came on the gloves, if you want to if you want to give him a original look with gloves, you need some extra gear because the cloth is very poor condition and it's very weak. If you try to enforce it on the hand, or if you try to pull it or push it, it will be collapsed or it will be damaged. So you need an extra gear while putting the gloves on his hands. And here's the watch. Some figures have time on the watch, but I get one, I have no time on the watch. You can, if you have no time on the watch, you can demand another one from the eBay with the time, but it look real, it have no issue in it. And this is the watch, and this is the hand ribbons. And the most critical part of this figure I found is the handling of this dagger and this smoke grenade. You got a sticker in the package, and you have a very limited amount of sticker. You just cut it down and just attach this smoke grenade on the dagger with the sticker. This is as per the pictures on the site of Damn Toy. I make it real look. I just make it real look. The sticker has no such a sticky material on it. It will be dry because the figures are very old, or maybe something else. So you have to use another sticky material like a glue or something else for attaching this sticker with the smoke grenade. And then this weapon jacket is okay, it has no issue. You just prepare it independently, then put it on to the figure. Then scarf, you get the scarf. I get a scarf with in the same shape, with the tie on the head, on the back side. You just put it on the head. If you not, you can tie it by yourself. It also gives some real look. And this headphone is very weak. If you make a single mistake, if you just push it hard or pull it hard, it will be broken. It will be broken from here, from the wire. I just warned you guys before on time, just be careful this Wi-Fi headphone. And this is the wireless set through which this wireless headphone is attached. And you have to also take care, also remain careful while attaching this, because this has some sequence from the back of the bag and then could connect to the headphone. The most beautiful thing I like in this figure is this bag. The shape of the bag is too much real. I have never found a realistic bag shape in any figure ever. The most beautiful thing in this Damn Toy Soccer or this whole series of Recon theme is the bag of this guy, this Soccer. It's in real shape, it's in original shape, but you have to do some extra to bring it up in its real shape. when you put bag on the shoulder, just press some little hard so that it just fit on the back, not just step up towards head. this will be look weird, you know. And if you see from the back side, everything is okay, everything is fine. You have these clips, you have to put them close so that it give a real look. And this is all about this figure after creation. And one of the thing which I didn't still have no use of it or in my room, I have not attached it. It's this laptop, and it's a beautiful thing, you know. It's a very realistic, it's a very good, and it's the same image from the movie. If you see the movie, you can remember that. And it's a very good thing. You have two options. You can put it aside of the figure when you complete it, or when you just put it in your shelf, or you can hang it to this side. You can hang it with this pantakin or with the bag, with the belt of this jacket. You can hang it. And this is an extra pair of gloves, and this is an extra pair of sticker. You can use them without gloves for just picking up the gun, but I am using the same hand for the gun, and for me these are still useless, so maybe in future I will use them. Okay, this is all about, and thank you. Take care.